If you would have asked me maybe 15 years ago what I would be doing today, I would have never thought or imagined I'd be doing what I'm doing. Working with wildlife rehabilitation, especially with the avian species, it's an incredibly rewarding job.
I did just find that he has a swollen wrist.
I came to International Bird Rescue because I wanted to do something good just in general for Mother Nature, and getting a chance to be up close to wild species of birds that you don't normally get to see was captivating.
My colleagues are the most compassionate, hardworking, blood, sweat, and tears folks. They're throwing everything into this. These are folks taking time away from their families on holidays to do this work and help these animals because they believe in this so much.